Hi there, everybody. Thank you for joining us here in Barcelona. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith to provide the commentary for you. And our football today governed by the rules of mystery ball. It's Barcelona against Liverpool.
Yeah, and it's one of those formats where you can never relax. You never know what's going to happen next. So should provide plenty of entertainment.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. The lineup for the home side. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Sergio Roberto starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Badly timed tackle. He'll be booked for that. Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game. Maybe not as much as happened years and years ago. But there's no messing about from the referee here. He's seen something he doesn't like. Yellow card early in the game.
Yeah, I think the nature of the challenge didn't give the ref too much choice there, as much as you want to give him a warning early on.
Sadio Mane. Good deep cross towards the far post.
Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
And Liverpool have got the goal.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Liverpool are leading now. Clever pass from Suarez. Oh, he's in the clear here. No flag. Lionel Messi! Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Roberto Firmino. This is how they love to play on the break. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Luis Suarez. Oh, he could be in. Oh, it's got to be. And it's in. And it's a goal for Barcelona.
Well, he's shown plenty of pace, composure in the finishing. It's a fine individual goal.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Gomez. Divock Origi. Roberto Firmino. Mohamed Salah. It's a nice spell of passing, this, from Liverpool. This could be a chance.
Chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
Well, it's a super period of the game for this team. To get one goal was excellent, but now they've doubled their money. So it's a problem for Liverpool. They are trailing. Roberto Firmino. Hughes. It's Origi. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Really in the clear now. Can he do it? Up for grabs here. Alexander Arnold. That's a very good clearance, and it was needed.
It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again.
You can hear the roar going around this stadium, anxious that their team can really capitalise on this really good spell.
Chance for a break in numbers. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Now Sadio Mane. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Here's De Jong. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And he could get away here.
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Roberto Firmino.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. Paul peters out, rather, for them.
Dembele. It's with De Jong.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Barcelona get the throw.
Dembele. Dembele!
And the value on the new mystery ball is 2 per goal.
Gone behind for a Barcelona corner. And they get it away.
Dembele.
Shots on here. Out in front of goal. Jordi Alba.
Griezmann.
Well, he has cleared the danger.
Great save, that, wasn't it? I think we all thought that was going to be in.
And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. Great interception.
It's with De Jong. Having to come deep, I think, to get involved in the play, Suarez, at the moment.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Frankie De Jong. Messi. This is how they love to play on the break. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Tries the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Roberto Firmino.
Divo Origi. Mohamed Salah. He's hit that perfectly. And the keeper's done well to keep it out.
Well, they're still very much in it, but they do need to start creating more chances.
Hit it well! Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though, to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signalled now.
Slipping it through. Suarez scores, there was never any doubt about it.
His starting position there on the shoulder was perfect. No better time to score than that, and no wonder his teammates are delighted.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino.
Half-time whistle has gone,
and it's 3-1 here. It looked, Alan, as though we would reach half-time with the home team. Referee just checking everything is... in order, and he blows for the second half to start. New mystery ball in play now, so any goal will be worth 3. Player who's been carrying a yellow card is now going to be taken off. They don't want to risk a red. Jordi Alba.
Oh, that's a bad ball. The break is definitely on.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Tried his luck. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper.
Sergio Busquets.
It's Mane. It's Origi. Must be a goal! That is a supreme save at full stretch. In goes the corner.
Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Corner played into the middle. Cross has come to nothing. Three the value of a goal now with the new mystery ball. Jerdan Shaqiri.
The shot's on. It's kept out incredibly by Ter Stegen.
Well, he's bailed his teammates out there.
A change on the mystery ball. The new one says any goal will be worth two. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Brave blocking.
Origi.
That's great defending with the block.
And in it goes.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Got to keep his nerve here. A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing, but they got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
Now Sadio Mane.
That's a dreadful error.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Gonna get a good ball into the box.
Target. It's with De Jong. Dembele.
This is how they love to play on the break. Surely! Cut out off the goalkeeper.
Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. Oh, you know what goalkeepers are like. He probably disappointed it was such a simple second save. But he showed
brilliant clear now. In on goal. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't, spectacularly.
It's a long way out, and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
Corner's taken.
Can he finish?
And the cross goes towards the far post.
It's a brilliant stop.
Here's De Jong.
Good vision here.
Griezmann. Now, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. Roberto Firmino.
Mohamed Salah.
Keita.
Looking to win it back.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
A good vision. Can he beat the goalkeeper? One-on-one here. Oh, they've got out of jail there.
It's Salah now. And he could get away here. The cross is blocked there by the defender. And it's now with Liverpool.
It's Origi. It's a good hit. It's a goal. The count for play.
Oh, magnificent finish given the circumstances. Oh, what a strike. How far was it to find the right-hand corner? That defies belief. Yeah, I think those possession stats bear out what we've seen. A really tight game and a really good one too. Full of quality, full of good goals. And
great pass from Griezmann. Had to be very quick, the keeper there to get the ball.
It's Mane.
Origi. Roberto Firmino.
Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition.
Want to chase down. He's gone over the defenders. Or they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Origi.
Now Keita.
Read the intentions.
Dembele.
Suarez. Suarez! He's taken the chance and he's got good value.
Oh, what a moment to score. That's worth being marked. What a goal that was.
A goal from Suarez. And that has just been lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Jordan Shaqiri. We're on the clock showing 9 minutes left to play. Roberto Firmino.
Probing the pass. What a chance for Griezmann. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
Thibaut Origi.
Now Keita.
Chance for a break in numbers. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Griezmann. They want to cut in here, the winger. Go!
Oh, and that's worth double. So much at stake with the Mr. Ball being in effect.
No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it.
Roberto Firmino.
It's Salah now. Shaqiri. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Break quickly when they get possession.
They've set it up well for the cross.
The shot's on!
A very valuable goal. It counts as two.
Oh, that was such good build-up play. Really tidy finish. Well, that's the life of a goalkeeper. Just couldn't quite do enough to stop that going in.
Jordan Shaqiri. Mohamed Salah.
It's Mane. Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Ball in behind from Suarez. What a chance for Messi. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Liverpool want to make a change here.
Dangerous ball in from Messi.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
In play, a new mystery ball, and its value is three per goal. Ivan Rakitic.
That's it, final whistle. It was absolutely...